of Pennsylvania. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to do my natural look with makeup. Who's ready?
Put this blush eyeshadow on. And let's put it on. So after that, you put on this blush eyeshadow thing.
We already did that, lady.
I don't care. And you put it on top.
What can you do about your big face? Let's see your
deal with it.
Let me see your big face. Look at me. You're so pretty.
How are you? And then you do the same thing on the other side.
I like it.
No, I'm not done.
What about those lips?
I haven't gone to that part yet. Be quiet. Thank you.
Finally.
Now we're doing mascara.
Rodents need big eyelashes, don't they?
I'm not a rodent.
Not yet.
What's that?
Look at me. Oh, pretty little rodent. I think you're too young for makeup.
You're too young for makeup.
How do you know how to do this?
Because I do.
Mice don't know how to put makeup on.
I'm not a mouse.
Yes, you are. You're
a guinea pig. Looks like I just bled everywhere.
What are you putting on now?
Blush.
Where do you put it?
All over you. On your nose, on your cheek, on your chin.
How about in that big mouth?
We'll get to that later. Now.
Okay, we're good.
Now we're doing the lipstick.
That's good, because that's about 3/4 of your face. Look at me. See those?
Before.
That's the before?
Yes. You guys are going to love this one. You guys get this kind of...
lipstick and you'll be perfectly fine. Yowza. That's a lot of lips to cover. Do you have enough in that tube? Can you tell us anything about what you're doing?
I'm putting on lipstick. Do you not know how to put on lipstick?
No, we don't.
Alright, go ahead. Put some blush on. What's wrong with it?
It's trash.
You look beautiful. Put your blush on. Oh, you had eyeballs on your head for a minute.
Yeah.
Keep going. I love this makeup tutorial. Come on. You can do it. Where do you put the blush?
This part of your face.
Which part? I think you're having trouble. I don't think you can see straight. Wompy-eyed. There you go. Where does the blush go?
I think I